Hi, I'm Micah Garrett with BuildBlock Building Systems. Today we're going to talk about how we can close the entire building envelope. So with an ICF wall system, we have a monolithic wall that is doubly insulated on both sides. There's very little, if to no, air infiltration that can go through this wall. One of the strategies that you then can employ on top of this wall is enclosing the rest of the roof line itself. And so we have done a spray foam application that comes all the way down to that top plate. The ICF wall goes all the way up to this top plate, and that foam then seals it on the back side. We've also completely encased the roof joists themselves. These are just part of the deck sealing itself and creating a tray, which is just an architectural feature. So any of the actual penetration or energy that's lost through the transfer of the stud is being encapsulated by this foam. And this foam is also making sure that no air leakage is actually going through the roof itself. So in terms of a building envelope, we have a building that is completely sealed and very little air is going to be able to escape this structure. So one of the considerations we've made with this house, since we've completely encapsulated the building envelope by using spray foam and an ICF wall system, is to introduce an ERV system. So in this house, we have completely closed the envelope and we have this ERV that's going to exchange air with the outside and bring fresh air into the actual house. And so this will exchange with the warm air that's going out and bring in cool air that's going to exchange with the outside and give us a much healthier living environment.